Welcome back to the channel. If your iPhone 12 stuck on the screen like this, which means it's now in a recovery mode, and it shows the information, support.apple.com/iPhone/restore. Do you know how to fix the stuck? How to exit the recovery mode? The first way is to exit manually, without computer. Try to force restart your iPhone, you need to press and release the volume up, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button. Let's get started. Volume up, volume down, and hold the side button. Don't let go of your finger until you see the Apple logo appears. But if it still shows connect to computer after the Apple logo, we can skip to the second way. Exit recovery mode with Reiboot, which is a free feature on Reiboot. First, you need to connect your iPhone to your computer by using a lightning cable. Then launch Reiboot on your computer, which you can download via the link in description below. Then click exit recovery mode. And Reiboot will help your iPhone 12 get out of recovery mode just in seconds. Very easy. But if your iPhone 12 got stuck in the middle of an update or restore, you might need to move on to the third method. Repair iOS system, without losing any data. Make sure your iPhone 12 is still connected, then go to the repair operating system. Then fix now. In this step you'll get the latest iOS 14 firmware for your iPhone 12. Once download, you can start to repair. The running bar reflects the repairing progress. Well done, your iPhone now is back to life. And all the data is still on your iPhone, doesn't get lost. So stop wasting your time to find out how to get out of recovery mode for your iPhone 12. Try the methods in this video. You can also download Reiboot and it's now fully compatible with the newest iOS 14 and iPhone 12 and 12 Pro. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us, or go to tenoshair.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.